it honed me more. It made me become a better person.
Unang episode ng Click Like Share Season 3, starring Vivory. Mapapanood na sa iWant TFC. Ano kaya message niya sa mga fans na nakanood na nito?
What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Sophirius and welcome to Star Magic Inside News. Your best friend when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars.
Last Wednesday, January 12, ay nirelease na ang unang episode ng iWant TFC original na Click Like Share Season 3. The episode with its title QR Code, starring Vivory, talks about a story of a kind security guard who gets fired from her job nang pinayagan niyang papasukin ng isang mall goer without a QR code. When Vivory's character was fed up with her misfortunes, she decides to apply for a job overseas. Pero dito rin magsisimula ang series of coincidences na mas magpapakomplicate pa ng kanyang mga decisions. Mapapanood ang iba pang episodes ng series na ito every Wednesday sa iWant TSC.
Vivory shared with Star Magic Inside News what's the difference and similarities of her character sa kanyang Click, Like, Share episode. She also shared kung ano ang feelings niya sa dami ng projects yung natatanggap ngayon.
Overwhelmed kasi behind the scenes talagang like one day shoot lang din kasi talaga to, and it was a quick shoot lang. So the fact na people still liked it despite you know the fact na sobrang mabilisan lang din yung shoot, sobrang nakakatuwa, and I feel very thankful to everyone who watched and supported me sa episode na ito. And yan, nag-enjoy naman daw sila, so that's what matters naman to me. Similar kami in a way na kahit na ang daming magkakasunod na mga malas in life, if that happens to me, or kung nangyari naman sa akin yun, parang I would never give up like Ellie. Gagawa at gagawa din talaga ako ng paraan. Pero siguro yung difference namin is, di naman ako ganun ka-funny in real life. Corny kasi ako. So siguro yon. May good karma na babalik sa'yo if you do good things to other people. Like, ginawa, sinadya mo man or hindi. Like, unconditionally, unintentionally, may good karma na babalik sa'yo talaga. Mm-hmm. And of course, loving your family and not leaving them kapag, alam mo yun, kapag, like in good days and bad days, huwag mo silang iwan kasi yung mga taong yun, lahat ng mga taong mamahal at sumusuporta sa'yo, don't forget to thank them, di ba? And show appreciation. Kasi ma-appreciate din nila yun, yung pagpapakita mo ng appreciation and love nila. It would mean that they're special and they're loved as well. I think din siguro sa mga napagdaanan ko and experiences in life, it honed me more. It made me become a better person, become a better artist. And syempre, sa lahat ng mga blessings na natatanggap ko, sobrang grateful talaga ako. And I feel very blessed talaga. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung ginawa ko to deserve all of this. Sobrang happy ako. And yun yung nag-motivate din sa akin para pagpatuloy pa talaga and mas gawin pa yung best ko every time. Marami eh. Yung mga supporters ko, yung family ko talaga, sila talaga yung anchor ko. Sila yung nagpapatibay sa akin. Sila yung, they keep me grounded talaga. Kasi, alam yun, when you're working, kasi parang minsan may tendency kang forget na you have a family, forget that you have a home, forget na may pinanggagalingan ka. But when you go home and see your family, parang, this is where it truly belong.
Vivory also shared how she initiated her fundraising campaign for the victims of Typhoon Odette.
Kasi I always have the heart or like may ano talaga ako, may empathy ako sa mga taong don't have enough to, alam mo yun, para matustusan yung sarili nila. Kasi nanggaling naman ako doon. So, nung nalaman ko nga na nasalanta ng bagyo yung Visayas and Mindanao, kasi ano din ako, Bisaya din ako. Syempre yung Bohol, Bohol is my hometown. Mas lalong ano, nag-spark yung thought na I really need to do something about this one kasi sobrang lala na napagdaanan nila, lalo na Christmas and mag-New Year, 'di ba? So saan sila kukuha ng mga kain nila sa ano, tsaka yung mga goods na kailangan nila for the holidays, 'di ba? Kahit pa paano, it's very important din talaga na makatulong sa kanila in a way. So, 'yun, nag-start ako ng fundraising campaign. So nagkumo ako and sobrang daming nagbigay ng virtual gifts. And yun nga, nasabi ko sa management din about this one. I wanted to do this. I wanted to help my fellow Bulanons, mga Bisaya, kasi dun naman din ako nanggaling. And yung family ko din talaga, they helped me, lalo na si Mama. And yung mga supporters ko, especially them, kasi talagang sinuportahan nila ako sa campaign na yun. Oo naman po, oo naman. Kasi growing up, I've always thought na yun yung purpose ko talaga, to inspire, to bless other people. Kaya din siguro tayo, kaya naman talaga tayo binibless ni God para i-share din yung blessings natin sa ibang tao. Lalo na yung mga sobrang kailangan nun. Hi everyone! This is Vivery. So, ayan, iniimbitahan ko po kayo na manood ng Click Like Share Season 3 Episode QR Code. Ayan, showing na po yan sa I Want TFC. Gusto ko magpasalamat sa lahat ng mga nakanood na, sa lahat ng mga nagbigay ng comments, to all of my supporters who have been very supportive and talagang grabe since day one yung support and love nila na pinaparamdam sa akin. Maraming salamat. I love you guys so much.
Vivery, you know I love you. Keep grinding, girl. And we're so excited sa mga susunod mo pang projects for this year. Ano ang thoughts niyo on this, guys? Comment niyo na yan down below! Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya! Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at may init na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!